Okay guys, today I'm going to show you how to calibrate the build table of the Phrozen Sony 4K. So first we're going to lose the screws from the build table. And this is one of the best ways to calibrate the table that it have worked for me a lot. This is without using the paper under. For that, we're gonna do it inside the resin tank. Okay. So now, I'm gonna turn the printer. And I'm gonna level down the build table. It's the same. I would say this is the same thing for any printer that have the build table with this four screw system, and also for the label you can do. I calibrate this one doing the same thing. Okay. So now I'm gonna push down the build table and I'm gonna start tightening the screws just a little bit. And now I'm gonna start tightening again a little bit harder. First this one, and then this one over here. Now this one, and the last one will be this one. Okay guys, so this is ready. I'm gonna press done on the screen. I'm gonna do a test print to see if the calibration was correct. Okay, I'm gonna raise a little bit down the build platform. And let's see what we got. This over here, so it drains the resin back to the tank. This is the only part that I don't like about the frozen Sonic. You don't have like a way to put the build table to drain the resin back to the tank. So I've got my own system. Put a pen over here. Ah, yes. Let it hang in right there. Just a little bit down, huh? Now I can put the cover. Okay guys, I hope you find helpful with this video, and any question you want to ask, feel free to leave it in the comments, and have a nice printing guys, bye.